But just sort this out, you two, arguing about how long it takes you to get to Palm Cove.
3.5 hours. You leave Tullamarine at 6 a.m. in the morning, get off the plane at 9:32, which is 3.5 hours. And you're saying it's fine.
What I'm saying is...
You fly to Cairns.
And how far is Palm Cove from Cairns?
15 minutes by car.
Yes. So it's 3K, is it, or 4K?
It's about 12 kilometres.
12, 15 minutes by car. It's almost half again as far from Melbourne to Perth as it is from Melbourne to Palm Cove.
He just did it this morning. I reckon he'd have a fair idea.
No, because I reckon he's got disoriented.
No, I haven't. Because if you have a look at the map of Australia...
Look at the map of Australia he's drawn. Looks like an orange.
Look at his map. Look.
You fly in a straight line because there's Cairns.
Yes.
Right, there's Melbourne, Sydney, Brisbane. You fly in a straight line to Cairns.
Look at his map.
There's Tassie down the road,
Your analytical skills come from having your video recorder hooked up to Play School.
Admit you're wrong.
What is that?
No, it's the map, but, mate, you're wrong. Admit you're wrong. It's 3.5 hours.
Oh, admit you're wrong on that map.
And on the way back, guess what? I left it, it's 3 hours, 10 minutes on the way back because you get the wind. On the way back.
The only wind that's coming out
right
of
here. Righto. Anyway, now listen.
You're wrong.
Going to get some musings from Samuel on his days as an expert special comments man very shortly. But before we do that, Collingwood, what do we make of their performance last night? 10 wins in a row.
See if we can undermine Nathan Buckley. Let's see if we can get him the sack.
Why would we do that?
Well, we tried our best with coach of Carlton.
No, he's won 10 games in a row. He's tracking beautifully.
You're only as good as your last performance, Gaz.
True, that is true. But it was a...
Well, they looked ordinary, didn't they, Gaz, last night? So, when they look like they did last night, you do question, don't you, what they are going to bring in September?
Well, their biggest issue as it stands right now is their forward setup.
Is the bigger concern Chris Dawes, Gary?
Well, they're combined. I mean, Chris Dawes is now at a stage where he's kicked 7 goals for the year. Three of those were last week. So he'd had 4 for most part of the year.
I was driving home last night and heard Ash Chury, you asked him about Dawes. I think he's kicked 7 goals, 3 of them last week, in 11 or 12 games. Did you just say that?
Yeah.
Oh, sorry.
Anyway, let's move on to the back line. We've dealt with the forward line. The back line.
Jet lag.
I think he has got
3.5 hour flight. I reckon you've been in the plane for about 7 hours and you didn't realise because you've got jet lag.
It's 3 hours and 10 minutes.
In the end, the 6 forwards on 6 backs worked enormously well. So well done, Samuel.
This is Razor Ray. Oh, no, sorry about that.
Hang on, I just got to stop it for a minute. The door's been knocked on. Sam has got hamburgers, steak sandwiches, club sandwiches with bottles of Coke, which are banned.
This is not the man you think is Razor Ray, but this is Razor Ray, who oversees the whole of the MCG catering and PR division, and he's brought in some leopard thigh.
Can we get a microphone on Ray?
No, Ray, this is extraordinary.
I've never seen anything like this in all my days. What's happened here, Ray? You've bought in a restaurant quality food.
Good morning. Yes, we did go. He did ask for the McDonald's restaurant quality, but we thought we'd bring the Epicure catering to him, which is a lot better. Because he is a 50-year member. I don't see too many of them around.
Hang on, Sammy. I've got to get your mic now. Hang on, I can't hear you. You haven't got a microphone on. Can you just wait a minute? Righto.
Many 50-year members that are standing erect and without a walking frame. And he was surprised to see me. So this is extraordinary. And what have you just, for the listener, what have you provided for? A little bit of chicken basted in juice.
Extraordinary.
Some ketchup.
Basically, here at the MCG, you have the Paddock Cafe and you have the couple of Barassi cafes, and we have a nice cheeseburger, which is a gourmet cheeseburger, and then we have the gourmet
King Island sandwich. Cheese wouldn't be any
absolutely,
of the crap.
Absolutely, absolutely.
Or Beega.
No.
And that looks like a nice club number there with a bit of chicken, is it?
It is a good
free-range chicken.
Oh, absolutely. But the good thing is that when you ask for quality, you don't even have to compromise. You know you're going to get quality at the MCG.
Beautifully said.
Thank you, Ray.
What a star you are. Mind you, you're light on because he'll eat that. Danny there will eat all that himself. So if he could bring back another 3 of those.
Again, at the MCG, we're very quick at catering, so you just got to put the word out, and the catering's there. You'll be served as soon as possible.
Well done, Ray. Outstanding work by you. Thank you very much for dropping in, and that should sustain us until we get to the McDonald's on the way home, because whilst we love the catering here, the McDonald's on the way home is magnificent. Fossil deep in conversation with catering here, just sorting out the rest of it. You can come back next week. Kim never organises a five-star spread like this.
I'm telling you, being a 50-year member, Ray said, he looked me up and down and he said 50 years. He said, we've never seen anyone here that's not on crutches or in a wheelchair that's been 50 years. So there you are. Go on. Get on with it.
All right. Well, yes, there is, bud.
Are we finished with Collingwood?
When are we talking to JB?
Sorry about Collingwood. Let's get into eating.
Talk to JB next, though.
Well, I'll tell you what, Sam. You have a spell, mate, because I've had enough of you. You can eat that. And we'll interview Joe the
way. I'll take the bloody lot out again.
This is the way we roll here on a
you
Saturday, mate.
You can eat your lunch. We'll take a break for Don Footy.
You have a spell, Sam.
Saturday, Rob. And we'll talk to JB after this while Fossil...
I'm going to get a map and find out how far Palm Cove is. 15 minutes in a car. It must be a kilometre away.
McDonald's Triple M for Ox Football.